Maybe you're looking for something particular. We care. Take a look.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
I know some of it. Need something? Take a look. Till now. Time. I'm all ears.
It's a fine day with you around.
Thank you so much for taking care of the Riverwood trader. Take a look.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire is what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim. Stay sharp. Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
happened?
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Take a look. All right, then.
You're a strapping young man.
Thank you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder. Hey, you wanna play a game? Figures, you elders are always so boring.
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Evgir Onslaught has come at last. The season unending. War without end.
Again.
I just tried to keep out of the way when you started the house.
Each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel.
Thinking of settling in? Just for say, Breeze Hall. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
Right then.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Thorold's disappearance has left our family in shambles.
Do you have news? Did you find something? I knew it. Let me see, please. The Thalmor. By the Nine, it's worse than I thought. So, Northwatch Keep. Then we know where to hit them. I'll do anything if it means saving my brother. You'll join us, won't you? Thorald can't be left to those monsters. What? You, alone, reasoning with the Thalmor? That's madness, friend. You're serious, aren't you? Very well. I'll give you a chance. But if you can't do it, I will. Forget Solitude or Windhelm. Whiterun was the crown jewel of Skyrim before... well, before... never mind.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books and my spells. There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors. Stay safe, I hope. Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'd be a different story.